Extra. That is a terrible font. That font should be illegal.
And you know what? A Japanese person will spend an hour trying to translate that too. Poor people.
What is wrong with you? Oops.
Well, that's not the point, Punky. You just sit thick. He just happens to have mostly females as his characters.
No, they're all females.